Hello. So today is the very last day of the first half term at uni, which doesn't sound like a lot, but actually the time has gone by really quickly. I did not think we were a quarter of the way through the academic year, but you know, there we are. So I'm going into campus today. I've got a 2-hour seminar from 11 to 1, and then I think I have a careers event like straight afterwards, and finishing at 3 o'clock. So not sure when lunch is gonna fit in around there, but we will see, we will see. And I've just printed off, woke up at like 7 this morning and just finished my seminar notes. We had a little hole punching problem here. It's fine, it still works. So now I need to get going on the bus or else I'm gonna be late. Look how nice all these trees are. It's all autumn. But anyway, I've just checked the bus app and I've got just under an hour to get in if I get the bus in 10 minutes, which is fine. It's not rush hour. Seminar starts in 5 minutes and I've just arrived at the math building. So this morning's seminar was really good. We just went over some papers on glaciation and the glacier hydrology that I'd read last night / this morning. And then I had a careers workshop. It ended up just being an hour, not 2 hours. So I did that, ate some lunch, and now I'm gonna head off to Will's to do some studying.
1, 2, 3.
To do 2 hours in Wills and now I'm just heading home because it's the end of term. So the way I was planning on walking to the bus stop, the road is closed, so we're going another way, but you know, that's fine. Also, I say it's half term this week. It's not, you know, you don't get half term at uni, you get reading week because you have no lessons, but you're expected to just catch up on all the work that you have basically forgotten throughout the year, which, you know, there is some. Also, I am actually really glad we have a reading week this year, because last year literally every department in the whole entire uni had one except geography. So this year we have one, yay!
So it's like 9:45 now, it's quite a bit later. I realised in that last like couple of clips, I was like I was walking down a really dodgy area. Like, it's actually not, it's right in the centre of town, but basically the main road I was going to go down had roadworks and the footpath was just completely cut off. So I won this. So sorry about the camera malfunctions there. So I ended up going this like, what is going on with this camera? This weird angle is basically called me trying to hide the mess in my room that I do not want to deal with tidying up right now. So you've got this weird angle on the camera keeps falling over. But anyway, so yeah, that's why I went like a weird way home. And then my bus missed my bus stop. Well, it kind of like, the bus stopped like 10:20. I might have to tidy my room. I think it's a sign. I think it's saying Molly. Tidy the room. Right, I think I sorted it out now. So anyway, then when I actually got home, the bus, like, it stopped about 20 metres before the actual bus stop, and I didn't realise everyone was just getting off. So then when I got down, when it got to the actual bus stop, it didn't stop. So I got off a bus stop later, like, outside my local shops. But it was fine, because it turns out we needed some shopping done. So, you know, silver lining, I got some bread, which I then had for tea. And then I just ended up just kind of chilling out and watching TV for a while, because, you know, it's the end of term technically. I've kind of been having a bit of a like Marvel rewatch situation. Last year I got really into Marvel and watched like the entire of Marvel on Disney. I watched like all the main Marvel Studio things and also like Agent Carter and Agents of the Shield TV shows. And now I decided to go back and watch like some of the Fox films because I hadn't seen any of them before. I saw X-Men like last month and I watched X2 tonight, which was pretty good. I think I still prefer a lot of the like more recent Marvel things, but I think I still like them a lot, so I'm gonna go for them and watch them all. And then I was also watching like theory that is on the internet about Agatha all along, the new show, because I'm a bit of the geek now on the MCU. I think that's just my personality now. I feel like with TV shows I find something I really like and I'm like, I want to know everything about it, so you know, that's what I'm doing now. But anyway, I'm not gonna do loads of work today because it is the last day of term and I'm going to spend the weekend not doing too much work. For during reading week, I'm going to go to the library quite a bit and get some work done, and I'll probably film that for you guys. But yeah, I might just do an hour or so more work before I head off to bed. Also, I've realised I have nowhere near been doing equal amount of work for each modules. Okay, I will show you what I mean. So basically, I created this sticker chart because, you know, I thought, even though this is meant for kids, it might help. And I put a star down for every hour I've done work over the last 2 weeks. And as you can see, there's a lot more done in this. This one, there's so much more contact hours, you don't need to do nearly as much homework. However, this is not a good allocation of time. This is clearly me going, I really like this module and this reading, so I'm going to read all of it. And you know, that's sort of fine if I'd done the core readings and everything else, but I haven't. And to be fair, a lot of the reading for that module overlaps with another one, so I'm going to say it counts. But basically, over the rest of this week, I need to actually do some reading for the other modules. And it's not that I don't like them. I think I just got really interested in this one thing and just read so much about it. So yeah, prioritisation and spreading out the workload is the aim for reading week. I'm not gonna write you a love song, 'cause you asked for it, 'cause you need one. You see, I'm not gonna write you a love song, 'cause you tell me it's make or break in this. So I ended up just doing about half an hour, 40 minutes of reading, and now I am going to bed. I am whispering because there are other people asleep right now. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed my day in the life vlog today. I've tried to do a bit more of a kind of conversational style in it today, so if you like that, let me know. And if you did enjoy, please consider subscribing so I know that you guys like these videos. And yeah, I hope you have a great day and a really good half term or reading week if you're having one. And yeah, thank you for watching.